The education sector plan is really supposed to be the blueprint that is governing what is happening in education over a certain period. The period for this current sector plan is actually 2017 to 2021. But because of the pandemic, we had to forego a number of the activities. And as a result, we're here to take stock. We want to look at the activities and see what have we accomplished and what is still outstanding. We would have looked at the background, and having looked at the background, we would have come up with exactly where the strategies and plans and policy issues that were addressed in the sector plan, where they came from. Today, we really just went to the resensitization, the background, the overarching goals. There are three overarching goals, which is access and participation, quality and relevance of education, and governance matters, including planning, management, and leadership. So we would have looked at those areas and would have seen, you know, just reminded ourselves of what the plan was about, what were the overall goals and objectives. Moving forward, what we're going to do, we're going to be now analyzing the plan and seeing what have we accomplished so far, what is still outstanding, what is in progress. Having made that determination, we'll then move on to our annual work plan. And our annual work plan will help us to prioritize those program areas and strategies that were actually not completed. So once that is done, we move from the annual work plan to having a sort of mini strategic plan, depending on how many program areas are still outstanding. And then that will move on to inform what we are going to do for the next 5 years.